These two have beef, but which one actually has the best, cheapest item? So I started my Target hunt in their cosmetics section and, yeah, I was out of there.
Y'all, look at this.
It was $35. So after scavenging through the store, I found some, but not a whole lot of reasonably priced items. So then I went to their produce section.
69 cents.
But then I looked closer and noticed there was a squash bug on one of the apples. Unfortunately, it was the cheapest item I could find, so I had to take it. Quack.